Clinic is weighing in on how long the ideal nap should be. Sleep psychologist Alicia Ross recommends taking naps that are 30 minutes or less, because otherwise you'll feel groggy, and take one earlier in the afternoon instead of closer to your bedtime. Dozing off even for a few minutes too close to bedtime can make it more difficult for you to fall asleep, and she recommends talking to a doctor if you're regularly having trouble sleeping.